Comparing rational numbers, how to compare a rational number pair or given set of rational numbers. To do that, first of all, we need to follow some basic procedure. If you are familiar with LCM, that is least common multiple, you have to find out the denominators LCM, and then based on that, you have to calculate the division, and that particular division will go to product of numerator, and then you have to calculate it separately. Let us say how. Let's say 5 upon 21 is one rational number and 9 upon 14 is another rational number. We have to compare that which particular rational number is greater and which one is smaller. So how you will do that? As I said that we have to calculate the LCM of 21 and 14, because these are the denominators of both these rational numbers. So to do that, here 21 comma 14, do the fraction in this way. Divide them first from start from 2. If there is an even number, 14 is even number, so we can start with 2. Let this remain as it is. Got it? Now 21 and 7. We know that 21 is divisible by 3, so we will use 3. Next, 3 7 is 21, comma 7 as it is. Now, it's very easy that 7 can be divisible by 7 itself, 1 comma 1. So our LCM is this: 2 into 3 into 7, which will come out as 2 3 is 6, 7 is 42. Now, what you have to do? As I said before starting the video, you have to calculate the division after dividing this number, LCM number, with the denominator. So if I do it here, 42 divisible 21 2 times, so 42. So 2 multiplied by numerator, 2 into 5 upon 42, which will come out as 10 upon 42. Now, this, you have to divide this 42 from this denominator, that is 42. You have got 3. So, here, you can say 14, which is 42, the LCM, we have opted here like this. We have divided 42 by 14, we have got 3. So we have got 3, and 3 as multiplied by numerator 9. What we have got? 9 is a 27 upon 42. So now we have two multiplication results, that is 10 upon 42 and 27 upon 42. Obviously, you can see that 27 is greater than 10 from numerator, because denominators have been the same. The both denominators are same. So we can easily calculate that 10 as numerator is smaller than 27. So we can say that 27 is a result of 9 upon 14. So we can say 9 upon 14 is greater than 5 upon 21. That's it. This is how we will calculate the greater or smaller rational number. I hope this is clear to you. Please comment if you have any queries.